Now, student, we will discuss read, reflect, and write questions. So, question number 5, what were the three questions after which the story is named? Then, answer number 5, the three questions were, what was the right time to begin something? Who were the right people to listen to? And what was the most important thing to do? Now see the question number 6. Describe the changes in the wounded man's feelings for the king. What brought about this change? Then answer number 6. The wounded man felt guilty and asked for the king's forgiveness. He wanted to serve the king faithfully for the rest of his life. The king nursed the wounded man and saved his life, even though he had wanted to harm the king. So the man was grateful to the king. Question number 7. In the story, it says that the hermit was renowned for his wisdom. Would you agree that the hermit was a wise man? Then answer number 7. Yes, the hermit was a wise man. He did not answer the king's questions at once and made him wait. The king later came to know that if the hermit had given an answer and the king had left, the king would have been attacked. This made him realize that the right time was the present moment. The right people were the people who were with at that moment, and the most important thing to do was to do good. Question number 8. Stories are narrated. Which narrative point of view does the story the three questions have? First or third? Answer number 8. The story the three questions has a third person point of view. Then question number 9. What, according to you, are the themes that Leo Tolstoy wants to convey through his story? The three questions. Then answer number 9. The themes that Leo Tolstoy wants to convey through his story, the three questions, are the ethical principles and values by which every individual should lead their lives. The story reflects the three golden rules that are fundamental for leading a meaningful and successful life. Then question number 10. Mahatma Gandhi set up a cooperative colony called Tolstoy Farm near Johannesburg, South Africa. Write about Tolstoy Farm. Answer number 10. Tolstoy Farm was set up in 1910 to lead the campaign of Satyagraha or non-violence, which Gandhi led at that time. Point two. Gandhi hoped to cultivate the value of manual labor in the residents of Tolstoy Farm. Third point. Various languages, including Gujarati, Tamil, Hindi, and English, were spoken by the residents of the community. Now, student, you see your textbook, page number 22. Page number 22. Word wall, question number 1. So here, which is not your synonym, that you will make it circle. Synonym means same meanings. So teach, number A, teach. Teach, same meaning, coach and instruct. So confuse is not synonym, so you make it circle. B, number peace. Peace meaning harmony, non-violence. So discord is not your synonym, so you make it circle. C, number restore. Restore, same meaning, renew, bring back. So damage is not your synonym, so make it circle. D, number important. Important meaning necessary, meaningful. So trivial is not your synonym, so make it circle. Then E, number simple. Simple means plain, basic. So decorative is not your synonyms, so make it circle. So student, when you learn this question, so please you remember the two synonyms of each words. So now you come to the page number 24. Page number 24, circle the ones that do not belong to the groups. So number one is abstract noun. Abstract nouns, you all of you know. What are abstract nouns? Abstract nouns we cannot experience through our five sense organs. Only we can realize that and feeling that. So wisdom, belief, imagination, childhood, all are your abstract nouns, but library is not your abstract noun, so you make it circle. Concrete nouns you can experience through your five sense organs. So tree, cloud, chocolate, perfume, these all are concrete nouns, and bravery is your abstract noun, so make it circle. Collective nouns means same kinds of nouns in a group. So team, band, choir, committee, all are collective nouns. Trousers is not your collective noun, so make it circle. Countable nouns means you can count. Cup, kettle, a spoon, jar, you can count. Coffee, you cannot count. So that's why make it circle. Uncountable nouns. Homework, music, thunder, water. All these are uncountable nouns. Sheep is your countable noun. So make it circle. Nouns used only in plural form. Jeans, sunglasses, scissors, binoculars. All these are the singular, plural form same. But chapters, you can make it singular and plural. So that's why chapters make it circle. Nouns with the same singular and plural form. Sheep, deer, series, moose. So singular, plural form same. So both you can make it singular and plural. So that's why both make it circle. Compound nouns means you can join two or more words together. So sun plus rise, sunrise. Swimming plus pool, swimming pool. Soft plus wear, software. But laughter is not a common compound noun. So that's why you make it circle. So gender specific nouns. Soldier, uncle, rake, goddess. So uncle, rake, goddess, you can change into masculine gender, feminine gender, but soldier is your common gender. So you cannot change it. So now you see the articles. Which are the articles? A and the are the three articles. The is your definite articles. A and indefinite articles. So now we fill up the blanks with the articles, and where it is not necessary, you put the cross mark. Number A. Einstein was a great scientist. He was also an eminent philosopher and cross author. He was awarded the Nobel Prize for cross physics in 1922. B number, although cross tigers are cross ferocious animals, the white tiger in the Mukundpur sanctuary is known for its friendly nature. C number, not only is Mrs. Joseph popular as a teacher of cross mathematics at our school, but she is also admired for her heart of cross gold. Then come to the next page. D number. Cross January is the month when we have to wear cross heavy woolens and take cross precautions to avoid cross exposure to the cold. E number. We joined the long line of cross people waiting outside the embassy to submit our applications for a visa to visit Cross Canada. F number. Cross silver is a precious metal used for making utensils, jewelry, cross coins, and more. Thank you.